Does God exist or not? Yes or no? If yes, how best to realize him in this life? Man, throughout history, from the ancient Greeks, from the ancient Sumerians, have this idea of God, right? I'm not at all sure whether in the Upanishads and